We'll kickstart this edition with some breaking news coming in at this hour. It's a setback for Mamata Banerjee government at the Calcutta High Court. Cancelling the school teacher recruitment by West Bengal School Service Commission panel. Cancelling the recruitment panel for 2016. Calcutta High Court now pronounced its verdict in the West Bengal School Service Commission irregularities case. I'm going to go straight across to Indrajit Kundu for more details on that. Clearly, this was a huge controversy, given that the allegation was there were irregularities. The beneficiaries were from the West Bengal government itself. Talk to us today, Indro, about what the court essentially has said.
Well, this is a very, very big verdict, Sneha, coming in right in the middle of this election. And it will have its own implications, because we are not talking about a few hundred jobs. We are talking about jobs on the scale of a few thousand. And these jobs have been cancelled because these recruitments have been termed illegal by the Calcutta High Court. This is a job panel of the West Bengal School Service Commission. The School Service Commission is the autonomous body that recruits teachers to schools. And the 2016 panel has now been dismissed, which means that the entire process of recruitment in 2016 and now stands scrapped, dismissed, which means all the jobs, a few thousand of them, have now been scrapped. This will have a huge bearing on the ground in these elections. Also, all those people who were given jobs by this panel in 2016, and they started their career as school teachers in the West Bengal government and government-aided schools, now they will have to, after the job has been scrapped, they will now have to return their salaries within 6 week time with interest. That too will have a bearing. So this is clearly a huge setback for the Mamata Banerjee government. Remember, this entire recruitment process took place under the aegis of the former education minister Partho Chatterjee, who is now in jail. He was arrested by the CBI in this very case. Another interesting fact of this case remains, Sneha, is that the CBI has been asked to continue its probe, and the CBI is conducting a probe in the SSC recruitment scam. And the CBI probe was given by none other than former Calcutta High Court judge Abhijit Ganguly. And you would recall, Abhijit Ganguly has quit the profession of being a judge before his tenure, and he is now a BJP candidate in West Bengal. So these are very, very important developments, something that will have very crucial political ramification ahead of the second phase and the rest of the remaining phases of elections that are there in West Bengal right now.
All right. You know, very interesting. Given that this comes, right, like you said, right bang in the middle of elections, expecting this matter to be taken up politically as well. Obviously, it will be done. Any response just yet from the TMC? And what are they expected to do, legally speaking? Also, I want to bring in this point about the fact that the Calcutta High Court judge Abhijit Ganguly, who is now, of course, a BJP candidate, had ordered a CBI probe in this entire matter. That is also expected to be used by the TMC. It's been used in the past as well. That piece of information, isn't it?
Absolutely. Absolutely, Sneha. Mm-hmm. You know, you're bang on. Because this, how this plays out politically would be very, very interesting for us to follow. On the one hand, the BJP, which has made corruption one of its important pole planks, they will hit hard against the Trinamool Congress government over the issue of corruption. They will, make this a campaign issue in the next few phases. And it begins from the Prime Minister himself, who has already been to West Bengal 7 times in the past 2 months. And he has always spoken about the corruption in the Trinamool Congress government. On its part, Mamata Banerjee and the Trinamool Congress leadership will also try to take this to the voters. They would say that, look, here is a judge who quit his job as a judge and joined a political party instantly without a cooling off period and went and became their candidate. His motive was very clear, and that is exactly what the Trinamool Congress is saying, that Abhijit Ganguly is the person who has eaten up the jobs of these many people. He is to be blamed. He is the person who did this entire thing. So it might play out two ways. So Trinamool Congress will try and gain some sort of a sympathy from those who have lost the jobs. The BJP on its part would come down hard on the Mamata Banerjee government over the issue of corruption as they have been doing over the past couple of years.
Be with us. Coming back to you in a moment from now, BJP's Rahul Sinha is also now joining us. Shukriya and today ke sath baatcheet karne ke liye. Poochna chahungi aap kaise dekhte is development ko. Calcutta High Court ne cancel kar diya hai ye sara recruitment 2016 se jo hua tha.
Dekhiye, isse zyada bada nay aur kuch nahi sakta. Main to samajhta hoon ye bahut bada nay ka faisla Calcutta High Court ne liya. Bahut logo ka जो असली हकदार है उनको पूरा पीछे रिश्वत लेके तृणमूल कांग्रेस ने सारे जो अयोग्य अपदार्थ लोगों को जो मास्टर पद भेज दिया, टीचर पद भेज दिया, अभी जो लोग पैसा से ये पद खरीदा उन लोगों को अभी तृणमूल से जवाब मांगना चाहिए, हमारा पैसा रिटर्न दो, कारण अभी इन लोगों को भी पैसा रिटर्न देना पड़ेगा जो 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 तनखा इन्होंने अभी उठाया, तो इसीलिए इन लोगों को एक एक नाम डिक्लेयर करना चाहिए और एक एक आदमी को कलर पकड़ के रुपया मांगना चाहिए और उनका जो हैरानी इसके लिए वो जवाब मांगना चाहिए। मैं समझता हूँ ये तृणमूल के लिए एक बड़ा संकट हाजिर हो जाएगा। आज का जो हाईकोर्ट का राय को हम इस राय को करते हैं।
बने रहिए हमारे साथ राहुल सिन्हा, क्योंकि तृणमूल कांग्रेस के शौगत रॉय भी हमारे साथ जुड़ चुके हैं। शौगत रॉय, आई वांट टू बिगिन बाय आस्किंग यू, हाउ डू यू लुक एट दिस डेवलपमेंट विद द कलकत्ता हाई कोर्ट हैविंग टू स्टेप इन एंड कैंसल द रिक्रूटमेंट? ऑल्सो द बीजेपी सेज द टीएमसी हैज गॉट सम सीरियस आंसरिंग टू डू ऑन दिस वन।
नो, आई हैव नथिंग टू से अबाउट द हाई कोर्ट verdict. We go by the law. Whatever High Court says has to be complied with. I don't see it as a setback to the room. The High Court was earlier also going against the room. The state government will consider the judgment and think of alternative steps whether they would go or admit.
You know, Shagat, I also want to ask you, you know, your own minister is behind bars on this one. How is it not a setback to your government?
That has happened a long time ago.
Sure.
You know, 1.5 years ago.
Sure.
So why are you raking it up?
No, I'm only asking you because today the court has said that the recruitment was illegal to begin with, scrapping it. So essentially, there's a legal stamp on the fact that this was wrong.
High Court is entitled to its opinion. It has said what it wanted to say.
Okay, I'm going to thank you.
To say
all right, Shagat Roy, I appreciate that. You have nothing to say on what the court has said. It's not a setback, essentially.